a ghost is writing on the Tennessee River. Oh my gosh.